First of all, it's an honor to be home. I miss home so much, and everywhere I go, I let them know, hey, you know, L.A. has Dolphy. I mean, not to say Mingus, et cetera, you know, Hardtop Scott himself, you know, God's peace be upon all of those brothers, you know, and ancestors who created African-American classical music known as jazz. God's peace be upon all of them, including Bob Crowley Sr., my father, leading pianist, vocalist, Uncle Teddy Edwards, and Higgins, and many more, past, present, and future, as well as those that I did not mention. We want you to know Creative Arts Ensemble has been working in many parts of the world and representing John Coltrane's legacy of the music that he left for us. And one thing we know, that John Coltrane always said one thing, and he quoted this, that it is either somewhere inside everyone, even the one that says he don't know the truth, even that one knows the truth. And he said, and the one that doesn't understand upon repeated listening, if they don't understand, he says there's many things that we don't understand, but that we must remember to always carry on. You carry on and you keep driving, and it's the thing that when it comes out of the person, and this is the part that got me, when it comes out of the individual, that as it is, that it will be, that's what it will be. It will be what it will be. Wrote a letter, a sincere letter to us, and we were very close. And in New York, we were in certain angles, certain places together, at certain times. They give a very clear, definitive example of what we as human beings should be doing now, today, in this day and time, to keep the ancestral echoes of all the music alive. You know, it's undiluted form. So when it reaches the people, it is that of what Train was linked into. So that's the kind of influence that Train had on me. Since I remember My Favorite Things, you know, and before that, when it was the Afro Blues, we're just thankful to have had Train this day, and we know that this is in his honor. And Train, he had a lot of soul, and everybody know that. And somebody asked him his favorite album. He said he dug Soul Train. I would like for the music to actually be as it has always been now, from that level to this level and into the new horizons and beyond, a thing of with the band members and the contributors involved in the Creative Arts Ensemble, that's strictly about the transcending of competition, to transcend competition and go to the contribution, to what we can do to make the best of highest of contribution that we could use of what God has given us, to us, within us. And that's 100%. And I'm using 100% of my brain to figure that out. And everybody somehow just come together. Find a way to come together.
Give him a hand and beat his spirit.
Yeah, I just would like to say to all of my brothers out there and sisters, Ramadan Mubarak and Assalamu Alaikum. It means peace be unto you, which is a better greeting than anything I could wish anyone in this day and time. And we're living into these days. All praise is due to Allah. That we have this day and time that we're living in, that we could say, brother, sister, unto you be peace. May peace be unto you. So no matter what you're going through, may you find peace of mind, happiness. May you have happiness this day. And this is what our songs are starting to lean towards. So strictly the fulfillment of the prophecy. And we know that when we say all in all, there's a song we're going to put in today called It's All in All. Thank you for honoring us with your attention, and as well as the staff, the camera crew, and the bunch. One love, one heart. Peace.